And we'll dedicate this prayer to all our lady friends.